In this lecture, we're going to talk about gross touch, pain, and temperature, where these where the neurons live in this dorsal root ganglion, how many neurons are in this relay race that gets from sensation to brain, and we'll talk about all the different parts of the chain as we go up. So first you have a receptor in the skin. Let me turn on my thing. So there's the receptors in the skin. Remember from the integumentary lecture and from the intro to this section that there's sensory nerve endings in the skin. They're attached or part of the dorsal root ganglion neuron, a primary sensory neuron, which then projects into the spinal cord. It's represented here, peripheral processes, DRG neuron in here, going into the dorsal horn. Pain, gross touch, pain, and temperature are actually going to synapse within the dorsal horn of the spinal cord. So gross touch, pain, and temperature is a three-neuron chain. It takes three neurons to relay that sensation from the periphery all the way into your somatosensory cortex. Neuron 1 lives in the dorsal root ganglion, as we've discussed. Neuron 2 lives in the dorsal horn of the appropriate spinal level. And neuron 3 lives all the way up here in the central nervous system in the thalamus. We'll talk a lot about the thalamus later when we talk about the cortex and the rest of the brain. But what I want you to know about it for now is that it's one of the relays on the way of sensory information coming in from the periphery. And then the thalamus projects to that primary somatosensory cortex when we talked about the gross anatomy of the brain, the post-central gyrus as your primary somatosensory cortex. In the next segment, we'll go through more of the details of gross touch, pain, and temperature and its path from periphery to CNS.